Welcome to this video tutorial on computer skills for online coursework. This is a brief refresher about how to download, rename, and upload files in the context of working online. First, downloading. Downloading means using your computer to find information online and then saving it on a drive on your own computer. This is how to do it. This is Greenfield Community College's website. We'll move to the page for new students to find examples of information that is available for download. Click on the Future Students link. Under Important Documents, you will see that the items in this list have an icon next to them and change to a highlight color when you hover over them. These are two clues that they are active, clickable links, and that they are a file or resource you can access. Click on New Students and a document will open. This is a PDF and can be saved to your computer. Click Save. You will then see a Save As window. Choose the drive and/or folder where you want to save it, making sure you will remember the location later. A file name may already be suggested for you, but for practice we will change it to My List. If it's already highlighted, you may just start in typing the new name. If not, click once in the box next to File Name. There will be highlighted text or a blinking cursor waiting for you to enter a new name. Type My List. Click Save, and the document will be saved where you specified. You can also change file names by going directly to the source. First, close Acrobat Reader or whichever program you are using to view the example file. Now, find the file you just saved and click on it just once to select it. Pause, and then click on the file name itself. You will see that the name is now highlighted and is like a tiny text block, ready for your typing. If you just start typing right away, you will totally overwrite the current file name. That is fine if that is what you want to do, but you can save some typing by clicking yet again in the area where you want to make a change. We'll change the name of this file to My GCC List. Press Enter. If you changed a file name by mistake, press Ctrl and Z to undo it and restore the original name as long as you are still in the window. Remember to not change file names willy-nilly. This could make it hard for your programs to find any files you want to work on. Next, we will upload the same file. Uploading means you will send a file or information from your own computer through an online portal to make it available to someone else. Many of the options you will find for uploading files are very much like attaching a document to an email, so we will use that as an example. Practice with the email service of your choice. In a new email, click on Attachments and you will see a small section that allows you to browse the files on your computer. Click Browse, and in the Choose File to Upload window, navigate to the file you just saved. This example was saved in this College Info folder on the E drive. When you find the right file, double-click it or select it and click Open. You will see it listed next to the Browse button. But note, there is still one step left. Click Attach. Sometimes this may say Upload. After it processes, you will see it listed under the attachments. Click Done to return to the email message that now shows your file as an attachment. If you send your message to someone willing to help you out, she can tell you if she was able to view your file. This concludes the first segment on computer skills for online coursework. View the second segment for a refresher on how to create a file, work with web addresses, and copy and paste.